Zakaria GPS, seen in Sunday morning 10 Eastern and Pacific.
Do you think that the Obama administration has handled Libya right?
I'm mystified by the way the administration has handled this one. It's mystifying to me how, when you have a killer like Gaddafi, who is responsible for the deaths of hundreds of thousands of Africans, let's not forget that, for 270 people on board Pan Am 103, for Lord knows how many of his own people, and is now slaughtering his own people, that we can't come to a position that it's long since time for him to go. We've been just way too slow, and that slowness we're going to pay a price for a long time. Al Jazeera, which is no friend of the United States, but which has become, with some justification, a hero of these revolutionary movements, is taking to showing picture of the White House or the president. Why is the U.S. being so silent? Why is it being as silent as these people? And then it shows pictures of the people who've been killed in the protests. It's a devastating image.